is.
It may seem like a typical class setting, but actually these kids are competing. 4-H campers compete to see who can build the best robot. 19 young engineers put their programming skills to the test at the 4-H Robotics Summer Camp in Adrian, Missouri.
We hope that we're building on that basic foundation that they will become the engineers and the scientists and of the future.
13-year-old Haley Underwood and her teammate carefully programmed their robot to make all the stops and turns in this course without ever going outside the lines. They were the first team to do it.
Some of the boys are like know-it-alls, and they've been in this stuff before, so to come in here and zoom through the course and have everything right, it's pretty satisfying.
This camp is part of a national 4-H robotics program called Gear Tech 21. The goal is to show kids how robotics and mapping technologies improve agriculture. Today's tractors are equipped with robotic sensors and use geospatial data to help farmers produce crops more efficiently. With these high-tech tools, the tractors practically drive themselves. University of Missouri Extension 4-H specialists believe this is one way to get kids excited about these new technologies.
You can open up a book and you can read about science, but until you get your hands on it and see how it maybe is more applicable to your daily life, even as a kid, that's what's going to create the interest.
A creative camp that shows children that science and math can be fun, even on summer break.
I think I would rather be here than on vacation because it's just as fun, but only you learn more things.
From the University of Missouri, I'm Kent Faddis reporting.